the little boy been ill?
About 10 hours. We've got less than 14 hours to fly a medical team here, take the blood, make the serum, and pray.
Brown, look, over there. Cut the motor,
not now,
hurry.
Maggie.
Great. Just great. Rao, I wanted that picture.
Naturally. You can decorate Jai's grave with the exposed film.
Oh, stop being so melodramatic. If I didn't want to help the child, I'd tell you to find another donor.
There's only one more, and Tarzan's looking for him.
Tarzan? Tell me, Rao. Is Tarzan camera shy?
Well, it's not too serious.
Tarzan, why are you doing this for me?
The police won't find you here. I'll get some clean water. Cheetah, that's dirty water. Now, you go in there and keep our friend company.
The more I hear about Tarzan, the less I believe. Why would anyone in his right mind choose to live in this jungle?
He prefers it to the other one, the civilized jungle.
Why? What's he running away from?
Tarzan? Running? Maggie, Tarzan never runs from anything.
A man who's been raised by the apes can't be exactly civilized.
When his family found him, they took him home, sent him to the finest schools.
But he lives like a savage.
Tarzan happens to be the most civilized man you'll ever meet.
But the human being is a social animal. He needs other human beings.
Tarzan has more friends than any of us, and they're a much nicer class of people.